Panacea, and welcome to episode of Super Lucky's Tale. And it turns out the coins do save. So once I head to that in order to exit the game, it does save it. It's pretty good. And here we go. Let's unlock this and beat up the boss. So, what do we have to do this time? Be interesting to find out. Gotta beat the general and his giant fluffy friend. Aww. Looks like this creature tried to get itself out before it died in the tar. I have no idea what's this way. I want to find out. Hello. Bonk. And that's mine. Okay then. Let's head back. Boing. I wonder what this creature once was. Pretty big thing. Looks like I can't get hurt on the cactus. Oh, we're gonna... there's a boat. Okay. Hi! Boat time! Your military strategy is... okay. Into a trap. Okay. I guess I can't do anything to this guy. No way. Oh. Whoa, hello. That's an awful lot of things. Okay, whoops, almost fell off the edge there. Oh my. This is easy. Anything else? Oh my. Let's get burned by some fireballs here. So, when can I fight back? Just curious, is all. Oh, hello. Yonk. Ouchie. Well then, this is problematic. I was able to send those bombs back. So, we're just going to continue the same song and dance all day. By the looks of it, yes. And just follow these back, and keep jumping like this. Okay. I'm not sure how you made very slow-moving fireballs. It's impressive, though. And... do I have to hit these back? I'm still wondering what I need to do here. Okay. Okay, then you got to get you. Okay. Beat those guys in order to heal. Get away from that guy. Okay, chubby. Try and get him if you can. So more fire, or are you to do something else this time? Same thing again, really? This time from the other side? Interesting. Oh wow, they're much bigger this time. Quite an interesting thing you're doing here. Yoink. Too bad for you, it's not good enough. Now what? More cannons? Ooh. I'm running out of space. And bump. Now that big kid's gonna come try and get me again. I don't have a lot of space left to move around in. That's one problematic. Wait, can tires actually float in tar? Again. Do tar pits like this even exist? That's an awful lot of fire. This may be the last round. Just need to hope I hit the bombs back without losing any more platforms. And... well, that's easy enough. I think I got them. Wait, is that boat really sinking? Huh. Okay. Lucky then? Well, I won. Next place! And I wonder where we are this time. Alrighty then. Where are we? Oh, it's a Halloween place. Oh, hello, kitty. Okay. Why is it space? Bye, silly kitty. Now they're gonna lock the entire place up and make all the ghosts disappear. It's kind of weird on how they managed to do that. Oh, hello, big guy. There's a huge bugger up there. We will, yes, end general marching off. Save the Yetis. Next up. Okay then. Oh, my coins! Hi! Okay. Now, where are all the coins in this place? Hello, dude! Okay. Is it going? Anything over this way? There should be any coins. Oh my, this place is a lot bigger than I first thought. Boy. Oh my. Now we got this place over here. Also got some like little challenge things too. No! Bugger! Well, that was close. It's got eaten by the alligators. Or crocodiles. Whichever they are. I don't want to fall in the water. Drink. Well, that was quite disrespectful of me. Oh well. Not the way, you bugger. Anyway, I'm gonna keep looking around this place. I'll be back as soon as... well, I finish exploring. It's spooky. So I'd say you've come at the most terrible time. Okay, try. Okay, it seems like that one's in the wrong direction. Well, let's go to the first level. Okay, let's see. There's a time thing over there. Money! I lost one coin. Let's just hope these things don't sink. I don't know what they do. And, invisible! Boing. Well... you bugger! Me! I got plenty of lives anyway. Oh, back at the beginning, aren't we? Yeah. Let's hit you that way. Don't lose any coins. Listen, I gotta make sure I get off the alligator's back quickly. Otherwise he's gonna throw me into the water again. Whee! Yoink. And... oh, I missed one. Yeah, I missed one. Done it otherwise. Okay, let's try and head back. If they'll let us. Okay. And... okay. Let's try again. At least I've not missed one of them. Ah, okay. Missed one already. Okay. Be right back as soon as it resets. Again! And then I'm there. Okay. And... come on, Lucky. Bit faster, please. Oops. Right over it. Yay! Are we somewhere? Okay, that's one. Oh, that's that one. Ah, bugger, missed it. Okay. What is at the top of this thing? Ooh, I know what I'm doing there. The gem. Oh, hello. That's awfully rude. Now let's go get that bee and that switch up top. Bonk. Not sure what that switch did. Wait, made it go the other way? Did something leave a side? Let's find out. Oh, it's to go up there to get an L. And there's a gem. Yoink. Boing. Got ya. Huh? Okay, it's pretty big. I haven't won these points in a long time, have we? And... boing! Okay, I'm guessing that's what that lady ghost wants me to do. Just get rid of these things. I guess not. Hi! Okay. Didn't know that was there. What was got the 300 coin one already? I don't know where I'm going! Okay, that's how I got up here. There doesn't seem to be anything else around here. Yeah, you already said that, dude. Okay, let's head this way. Down that ramp over there, there's an invisible coin. And a bunch of lily pads. Wonder what we'll find. And... oh, a bit wonky there, don't you think? Yay! Oh my. Here we go. What's that section done? Need to find out where the other letters are. Nope. I just get them. Oh, hi! Okay. Whee! Got it. I get a lot of coins here. Okay. Okay. Got it. Got it. Oh, yay! That's how we get the U. Now you see the Z, K, and the Y. Probably to play some more minigames. Oh, hello. This is going to be interesting. Got it. That's strange. Hi. Do you hear that? I think the creaky spookies are coming. Bonk. Oh my. Got him! Okay. Ghostly goosebumps. Well, that's me up there, but is there anything else around here? Not by the looks of it. I can't open that. Strange looking skulls, I must say. Wait, can I better myself on this? No. Funny enough. Okay, up we go! And... go! Oh, I got it. Hi! What? Huh. Hit him. Kinda weird. Oh well. And yoink. Wait, are those giant mallets? Interesting. Okay, now just need to wait for it. And coins! Not coins this time. Hi. Away from these guys all night. Oh, hi. What's coins for me? I'll collect all of them, though. Ouchie! No. Bad thing. There's another one. Okay. Got it. Oh, that was close. How the frick do I get those? Oh well. Let's head in here. See what we can get. Hopefully a mystery one.
Come on.
Gotta be careful. Ooh, sharp blades. Is that done? I guess it's the mystery one. Okay. Boing. Up we go. Now, will we appear on the same platform or somewhere else? Somewhere else. Okay, the coins are back down there still. Up we go! Get that. Okay! Kinda need to be on that side, you know. Can I get on top of these? That anyway. Oh my. What if there's anything actually around those? Probably not. Oh my. Oh, the K's there. Whoa, that's close. And bonk. And coins! Boing. Say what? Boing. Oh my. Well, that's that one done then. All you do is get the final one. There's a lot of you. Okay. And got him. Wow. Almost 600. Hi. Ouchie. You stood up too tall. Nah. Meh. Okay. Got cold. Got him. I need more hearts. Oh well. Huh. Well, you're welcome. Anyway, how about we head over there before I end up falling off something. Oh, five away! Oh, I could actually make 600 in this. Blimey. Oh well! I guess that's us done for this one. Oh, you ain't close to 15,000 though. Yep, all the way to 10,000. Nice. Couple extra lives for it too. Well, hello. I think next time we'll start with those mystery things. You know, the way you get single clover from. But for now, let me win this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.